My life story changed when an assassin named Dao drove a sword through my mother's chest. Now I'm coming home with the same purpose in mind. Is this what Dao felt? Planning the approach, wondering how it would feel to kill an empress? Whatever grand scheme you've got underway now, Delilah, you were smart when you stole this place from me. You knew who among my people to corrupt, and you took away my strongest ally, my father. But you didn't know me. You only saw a sheltered princess. You never thought I'd fight back. You don't know me, Delilah. But you will.
Remarkable what Delilah's accomplished, coming from such a background, taking the throne. At least the situation with the Duke is behind us. Let's not forget that small detail in all this. Drunken despot. I doubt my apartment on Cordwyn's Bridge is as I left it. When this is over, I might visit the Academy of Natural Philosophy and shock them all. Assuming it still stands. Now that we're here, I suppose you know where to go and what to do. You've killed a legion. So what's one more?
If anyone deserves it, it's Delilah. She's got so much to answer for.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I've told you, I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning. And looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
It's probably too late to dwell on regrets.
Everyone feels some regret. Atop a long line, mine is now chiefly that I'm out of time. Take care of yourself.
Goodbye. Anton.
Megan is waiting for you on the deck outside. She seemed cagey earlier, even more than usual.
Killers fighting over thrones.
What the-
Hey.
There you are. Megan, I'm taking the skiff. I want to go to Dunwall Tower alone.
All right. Do you know how you're going to kill Delilah? If you leave her alive, she'll come for you sooner or later.
I'll do whatever's necessary. No one takes what's mine.
Just make sure you don't hesitate. Delilah's dangerous.
You don't have to worry about that.
Delilah's a mad dog. She tore out a piece of her soul to get her way. What else do you need to hear?
If old Samuel could see me now.
Take me to the Dunwall Tower. Bring me back to the cage of my own chest.
Oh, I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let your mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin, her skinny legs tucked beneath her, because I couldn't afford proper burial, while my father rests in the Imperial crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it, little girl. Your father was born a nobody. I inhabit your mother's heart, and my body walks the halls of your crumbling palace and sleeps between your sheets.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that you only deserve to keep your throne if you're ready to roll out a red carpet of blood before it. We'll be face to face soon, and I'll end you, Delilah.
That's a shame.
Thank you. You, come talk to me. Look at all this. It tells a story, but there's more. I don't have much time left, stranger. I saw the High Overseer fall. All is lost. Leave this place.
The Abbey assaulted the tower?
Somehow we were overcome. Not just Delilah's sorcerers and their gravehounds, but mechanical men. Automated soldiers. The ancient music was useless against them.
Rest now. But know that I'm going to end Delilah's reign. I swear it.
At death's door, I smell the corruption of the void upon you. A heretic against a heretic. Laughable. The world is doomed.
This must be Delilah's doing.
Stained blue and blush. conjure rainbows for her brush.
I won't let her escape. I want you.
Eat my darlings. You're so dead.
You're not one of us.
Oh, no.
Now you want to die.
You're not wanted here.
Powder and drink it. Stop the air. Knives with my mind. Fall on a harvest court. I'll fill my pillow with your hair for luck. Feel mice with tea.
Faye says Delilah's up in the throne room, but a few days ago she was spending all her time in that bleak little overseer chapel. What's afoot? What's she working on?
She probably found it funny, using the chapel as a studio, mixing pigments where those fools used to preach their nonsense. But she moved to the throne room once she was ready to start her new painting.
Always exciting when she starts to sculpt or paint.
Yes. But this one is special. It says it's going to change everything. The world and all the spheres beyond. Go sneak a peek of it, if you dare.
Delilah's in the throne room. I can use the elevator to reach her. To restore power to the elevator, I'll have to reach the security room. The High Overseer.
I'll paint my nails red with your blood.
How do you want to die? I'll fill my pillow with your hair. You're so
enjoy your very last minutes.
So you see why? Oh no! You lost your mind. I see you in the void.
You don't stand a chance anywhere. Come on,
don't the air.
Both die, but you're going first.
So here we are, where my dear, lying half-sister Jessamine and I played as children. Where your mother bedded your father, then gave birth to you. Where she was murdered by Dowd and his black-hearted crew. The place that ruined both our lives.
You have a twisted view of the world, and I have no idea whether you're telling the truth or not. But it doesn't matter.
Thank you.
playback indicates some detection without certainty. Ways of the aristocracy. We don't tolerate
your kind here in Gunwolf Tower. Only the finest among the gentlefolk dine at this
general detection state.
And sit up straight.
Yes, ma'am.
You two street tramps wouldn't know proper etiquette if it bit you in the ass.
Such vulgar language. I'm sure.
Increasing
yes.
Oil tank.
If I faint, one of you could be kind and catch me before I bang my head on the polished boards of this well-crafted floor. Anna, what is etiquette really?
If this plays, the machine is recharging the magnetic coil.
I thought you, of all people, would understand. Those nights as a girl in the Hound Pit's pub, didn't you dream of getting this crown back? It was stolen from me first, even before you came into the world.
There's suffering across the face of the world, but I was born under rare stars. I know I'm far luckier than most, Delilah. None of that excuses the destruction in your wake.
The machine has detected something. Make a note. Remove this playback after the final field test. Delilah, take this opportunity. Playback for detection registered. Okay, return to routine operation. Combat Protocol 8. The head is detached. Machine has completed another full instruction set. The machine is experiencing uncertainty. The machine is experiencing uncertainty. This playback indicates some detection without certainty. Okay, the machine has detected something. General detection state. Return to idle. Playback indicates criminal profile.
I'll paint my nails red, try and bleed!
Dead body. Aristocratic profile.
Enjoy your last minutes! Bloodbriar!
Unauthorized presence.
Stayed in your bore! Come back here!
Combat Protocol 6. The machine has entered combat. Entering combat state. Okay, enemy encountered.
Green, green,
playback for unambiguous enemy.
I'll grind it up
for combat protocol.
How do you want to die? I have plenty of ideas. Useless now.
Laser summon eludes the machine. Okay, shut it down.
Eyes with my mind. See what I can do? Catch me if you can. There's someone there.
Huh? When you want to die, wait to flee. See what I can do?
We are so dead.
Okay, the machine has detected. Enemy evasion successful.
I saw you.
Come on, no use.
Don't be shy.
Show yourself. I'm not done with you.
Back for combat protocol 8.
Step outside and back.
Rear visual active. Enemy at rear play back.
Cat squad!
Overheating. Stop all action. Shut it down. Damage playback matched. The machine is overheating. Shut down. Thank you.
knew you'd miss me. I'll see you in the void.
Why is there a tree in the middle of the chapel? Delilah's working on something terrible, but I might be able to sabotage it. By crafting more corrupt runes, I could disrupt Delilah's painting.
With the power on, I can take the elevator to the throne room.
And a hum humming.
I smell burning grease on the air, sister. The belly rumble of machines digesting oils from the great leviathans of the deep.
We should see who tampers with the dead metal things.
Hey, who are you?
Time to cry and bleed!